1600 to go.
Approach out of Mike Zulu 1600, climbing 4000 above the city.
I recommend you set up for cruise.
It was 6,000.
Okay. So go ahead and set up. 29 and a half, 2400. Do this promptly because it's a short flight.
Velocity 1876.
But don't rush. So eventually you'll be able to reach over with the other hand and start moving these as well.
Tom Mike Zulu, cancel SID, turn left heading 270.
Cancel SID, left heading 270, head Mike Zulu.
First approach, g'day, Qantas 10 Heavy, descending to 5000, receive Romeo.
Qantas 10 Heavy, first approach, good morning, descend by start of 4000.
By start of 4000, Qantas 10.
Careful not to overshoot on the fuel flow.
Hotel Mike Zulu, turn left heading 220.
Left heading 220, Hotel Mike Zulu.
Velocity 9064, reduced speed of 190
knots. 190 knots, velocity 9064.
Okay, looking good. We're on the correct tank, the fullest tank. The flow is done. And
8 Mike Mike, control service terminated, contact first center 135.25, good day.
135.25, good day. Mike Mike. Percent 8 Mike Mike, maintaining 6,000 feet.
8 Mike Mike, percent good day, no reported traffic.
8 Mike Mike.
All right, recommend you get the descent plan set up.
Okay, so we go to flight plan page, which is where we were on, and we would highlight that we go to Bunbury, we go...
Enter.
Enter.
AGL.
AGL.
Other way. There you go.
Enter.
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 And VNAV profile.
VNAV profile.
Change that to minus 500. So that we don't tear the wings off in the descent. Enter. And plenty of time. The VSR right now is 266. And I want to see one other thing, if I may have the control for a session here. There should be a blue banana showing you the...
Oh, the bottom of it.
Yeah. Oh, well, we won't get that till we begin the descent. I take that back. But there should be a top of descent, and there it is right there. So it looks like 6 was the wrong altitude. That's okay.
Well, let's get through this one, and we can ask him if we want to change.
Well, and maybe it's clear ahead. Let's see.
Yeah. Destination elevation is still 99. I don't know why that's stuck.
Well, I would be patient. It's automatic, and I never worry about it, and as a result, I've never noticed that because I don't worry about it because it's automatic.
Yeah.
And it seems to work just fine if you don't look at it. So quit looking at it.
It is at 6,000 feet.
Well, and let's look then and see what our flight time is now. We're only 20 minutes distance. But if we could solve this problem by going up, if we could have a wrong way at 7,000.
We're going to go down by that one.
All right, so we stay here.
I think so.
This is Dick Rochfort, fly safely. Train off it.